intelligence. I don't know shit that you should listen to get your fucking rent money spent. Yo, Frost. Yo. Research is important when you pick an opponent. You're now fucking with the wordsmith and soldier of fortune. Wanna rock with me? But when I'm ghost town bound, all the spirits disappear like I brought the book of God with me. And it's really sad, he's got hooks, but I connect like Trinidad and drop a raw verse every time with more complexity than what's inside a chemist's mind set to rhyme. And you're just mad cause there's knowledge dropped and we record. That's why I'm chilling out in ghost town, calling out spirits with the Ouija board. You won't swallow pride, you lead a horde, so just back down. Cause I'm lyrically a lord of war, more historic than the oldest artifacts found. Mercenary with blades and army background. It ain't a fair fight, it's like ancient Rome versus a modern day airstrike. And I'm surprised you wanna battle me, like you don't know. My viral vinyl spirals like the galaxy, compiled with wild ass analogies. And I could really diss them, suck them up inside a Ghostbuster vacuum system, just to show them all apathy. Become an amputee, and I'm acting instant. I could instantly rap theatrically and expose how you're half of me, but you're acting different. You need different actions. You can't spot assassins indoors with your sunglasses. You're the epitome of idiot. Fake rappers singing R&B, but my artistry's as vivid as the shit could get. Bringing fake problems to me like your shit's legit. Real hip-hop fiends get their fix, so my scripts are ripped.